What's up, you guys? FSC Speed Shop. Got Orwell right here behind me. You guys know the drill. Orwell is my 1984 Peterbilt 362 cab over. George Orwell wrote the book, Peterbilt built the truck, and I am, of course, Steve Fescheck. Sitting shotgun right there is my nephew Nick. He's over there doing homework for his virtual school. A little break to get him out of New Jersey, you know, back to where, like, you know, life lives. Right here behind us, we got Oshkosh Striker. It's bigger than what I expected. I was thinking it was gonna be a 1500, but I may have got that wrong. Either way, it's bigger. It's vinned out right, so we know we got the right unit for the paperwork. It just wasn't what I thought. Either way, we're taking the Striker right here to Camp Edwards, Massachusetts. It's kind of like around Cape Cod area, so that'll be an interesting experience. Last time we were over in that area, we had one heck of a time doing a delivery with a generator in there, but we got that done. It was real tight. I anticipate this will be much bigger, as it is a joint base with a large airport, obviously, so if this could fit driving around, I can get it there. Don't worry about that. Of course, with the short wheelbase cab over, that makes my life a little bit easier as well.
Put your skin on my skin just one last time. If I can't have you, babe, I don't want no. Actually spit the ticket out at the bottom.
fire truck that big, why in God's name they can't figure out that it's a semi truck? Absolute regular problem with the Indiana toll road, and I'd love to know why. I just can't wait till the madness when we get to the other side and get off, because I have to pay cash, because I have to have the receipt. Even if I had an easy pass, I won't have a receipt to turn in when I deliver the load. I have to have that receipt, and the only lane I can use is the easy pass only lane that doesn't offer a receipt. It only has a card swipe. Brilliance.
We know your time is valuable. A representative will be with you.